And as the temperature starts to heat up, now is a good time to make sure your car's AC is ready for another Texas summer, which we always know they're always very hot. KTRE's Tyree White spoke with a mechanic about how you can get your car ready.
While we haven't seen any triple-digit heat yet, summertime in East Texas can make your vehicle's AC work hard to keep you cool while driving. So before the temperatures get even higher, here's some steps you can take to be ready.
Having the AC blow cold is critical at this time of the year.
Gary Stewart is the owner of Stewart's Automotive. He says your biggest helper in keeping your car ready for summer heat will be preventative maintenance.
Find a good certified mechanic. Have your condenser checked, compressor, the cabin air filter inside your car.
The evaporator core, Freon charge, and even the fan on your radiator are all things Stewart says can impact your car's AC performance.
If any one of those components are not working up to par, your AC is not going to get cold.
When driving, your car's AC pulls in hot air from outside and tries to cool it down. But this button, which Stewart calls the horseshoe, can recirculate the air in your car, keeping you and the air cooled off.
First things we check when we're checking AC is we make sure that horseshoe button works and that it is going into recirculate mode, because that's critical.
Stewart also recommends using sunshades for your car windows.
You'd be amazed at how much cooler the inside of your car will stay if you keep those windows blocked off.
Tyree White, KTRE, East Texas News 9.
Stewart says the quicker you get the hot air out of your car, the better. You can do this by letting down windows and opening car doors.